Wizards are back to within 10. They've shaved 10 off the lead by Miami. And a timeout taken here by Eric Spoelstra, and Spoelstra is not happy right now.
I don't think that's trying to hold his players accountable. I think he's trying to hold the officials accountable on that play.